Hi, you all peoples. It's me, Duanda, and I'm back again with another video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to SZA featuring Kendrick Lamar. They have a new song out for, I guess, the movie, some black movie, you know, Black Panther. It's called All the Stools. I've never heard the song before, a day in my life. So I'm going to listen to it. This right here, my cup my manager gave me from Starbucks. It's so cool, you guys. Like, it's like an ashy blue. Like an ashy sky blue. I love it. Anyway, let's get into the video now. Huh? Oh, I thought you said something. Come on, SZA. Hey. Hey, let's talk about. Hold up. SZA sounds like a Caucasian girl right there for a second. I thought she was Caucasian. But these glasses are crooked, so y'all excuse them the whole entire video. I just got a call, y'all, in the middle of my video. Back to the reaction. Come on, SZA. I can't understand the words that SZA is saying. Like, she sings very much like Ariana Grande, where you can't understand the singing, but it still sounds beautiful. It's like, what do you call this singing? Foreign? All right, let's go. This sounds like some old Kanye West type stuff. Y'all know, doing that heartbreak. You know, doing that heartbreak. This sounds like some old Kanye. Some old cognac. Can y'all understand her? I love SZA, don't get me wrong, but you know what? Y'all, now let's be real. No, seriously, let's be really real right now. The song had potential to be a amazing, monumental, iconic song. But it's just not that. No shade, but it's just not that. I would have expected so much more from Kendrick Lamar and SZA. But I mean, the person they collaborated, it was amazing. Don't get me wrong. And it's still like one of my least favorite songs off SZA's album. But don't get me wrong, like I said, don't get me wrong. I love both of them, but this song could have been better. And it's iffy for me. I'm like in the middle. Maybe if I play it a little bit more, I'll like it a little bit more, but right now I'm just like teeter-totting off the edge. But yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to like. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll see you guys again in the next post. Bye.